Judah spun off from tropical storm Cindy and ripped down a scoring pylon in turn three and destroyed the grandstands and suites on the backstretch. Those buildings were of special importance to the track as they used to be the front stretch before the track was reconfigured in 1997. The same grandstands that had stood since the track was built in the 1960s and the press boxes that had presided over Alan Kubica's fateful 1992 championship were now gone forever. But if you can believe it, this was not the worst weather event in Atlanta Motor Speedway. NASCAR's scheduling means that snow is